Lance, stupid ivies. Anyway, see, here we go. Now we have to get this going. Oop. Manual mode. No, I have to think how it worked again. It's been a while. So, if we do it like this. Okay, so the serum took ages. I'm pretty sure that Sherry is dead by now, but hey, I tried. Anyway, now we have to freeze it, then spray it. Mr. X will probably show up again somehow. He's probably still alive.
Damn.
Yeah, so.
Should have packed my parka.
But yeah, now we get to. Ooh, more acid rounds. Actually, I won't hold on to that for now. Let's use some other ammo as well. In it, right? So, yeah. Yeah. Okay. Let's freeze up the serum. There you go. Yup. Ah, there we go. Is this something else? No, that's it. Okay. So now we spray the serum, or the herbicide, whatever. We kill the plants. We get the wristbands extinction thingy. And then we can finally meet with Annette. So, probably have to pick up Sherry first. Probably. I don't know, actually. Guess I'm going the wrong way. Oh no, I'm not. Good.
Dispensing solution now.
It's funny how the poison ivies that are still in there aren't dead, though. I always found it pretty hilarious.
You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization.
Yeah. Doctor's still alive. All right. Not as much. Can we get something else here? Wasn't there something else here? No. Just this. Okay. No, Mr. X. What? No, Mr. X? Oh. Oh my god, he really is dead. He really is dead. No. No, could it be? Oh, what the f- hey, oh no. Where the fuck did you come from? Nice, I don't like you. Kinda want okay, you can keep the knife, I don't care. Keep it as a souvenir. From that one girl that got away from you. We all have one of those, right? Don't we? Or maybe they just ran away from me. Sad. Let's call the bridge up first. And then we'll go get Sherry and we'll meet up with Annette. Here we go. Ah, wait, do we not pick up Sherry? Really? Okay, well. Yeah, well, maybe we could make sure that this place is secure first. That kind of makes sense. Hey, I'm gonna take your tape now. And your grenade. I like that. I like grenades. And we can... Oh, okay, we can do this. I'm pretty sure that the tape is gonna be the same, but just to play it safe. You're gonna have to look at it. Whoa! There you go. Signal mode liar. Yeah, power. Alright, maybe. Oh, we can check some mails. Nothing new. Okay, let's watch the tape. It's probably the same. Pretty sure it's the same. If it's the same, I'm just gonna skip it, so. Yeah, it's the same, isn't it? This will you. Yeah, it's the same one. Alright. Yeah, in that case, we can put this away, put this away. Something else we can pick up, maybe? Apparently, there is. Oh, wait, I think it's in the next room. Yeah, it should be over here somewhere. No? Oh, wait, it's the That's the plant. Meh. Meh. Okay, fine, I'll take it. There's gotta be some. Yeah, here we go. Submachine gun ammo. I'll take that. I'll take that. Okay. Sweet. Can get the virus. Ah, a shower. Annette! Honey! Where are you? It's gotta be around here somewhere. Where the hell is she? Watch this. It's all the same like last time. Here's the virus though. Oh.
Look at that. All right. Hell yeah. Got it. Oh, thank God. The antiviral agent. Gotta get back to Sherry.
Well, hold on now, Claire. Let's look around first. See, we got some stuff. There's an, oh, is that fish? Oh, I like fish. Oh, look at that family portrait. This is the first time I noticed that, actually. Jeez. It's very sad, actually, but... Okay, let's go get Sherry. That's what we think. Annette! Now we gotta fight William.
I should have killed him while I had the chance. I don't know why, I just couldn't do it.
He was your husband.
Honestly, we were more married to our work than each other.
But what about Sherry? How could you just leave her all alone while Raccoon City burned to hell?
I couldn't let my daughter grow up in a world with the G-virus in it. But that's no excuse.
Muscular arms of his. Come on, come on, come on. Fuck. Run, Claire, run! We have to get on his back though. Ooh, straight on his. Oh, God, he's still going. There you go. Nice, nice one, Claire. Nice fight, yeah, yeah. Oh! Oh, that, oh yeah, baby! That did a lot of damage to him. Well done, Claire. Well done. We get some... Oh, nice. Okay. More grenades. Should probably use some of those. Yep. Catch, William! That's gotta hurt. There we go. Oh yeah, William, come on. Want that? Oh, nice one, Claire. Oh, he's gonna swing again. No, baby. William. No, no, William, no. There you go. Sorry, dude. You know I love you, but can't let you get away with this. I'm sorry. It's nothing personal. We're still friends, right? Yeah. First aid spray. AIDS spray, hooray. Again, the stupid pistol. Maybe. Oh no, that's what, oh, that was the wrong weapon, fuck. There we go, there we go. Oh, nice one, Claire. Turn to me, William. There we go, nice. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. You okay, Claire? Honey? Oof. Still going, Claire, don't worry. You got this. Spray! Come on, William. Sorry, dude. No, no. No, William! Rest in peace, dude. Let's see. Where did the net go?
Gotta get back to Sherry.
Haha, quite the intense game, isn't it? Main shift. Annette!
Hey! I knew you'd make it. My mom needs help.
Annette? Sherry? How are you?
Okay. But you don't look so good.
Mommy? Hey, look at the screen. Sherry's gonna be all right.
She'll be weak for a little while, but yes, she's free of the G virus.
Did you hear that?
What happened to her?
She was attacked by the monster.
Don't worry about me.
my daughter to safety. I'm sorry, Sherry. For everything. Your life is what is important.
We can't just leave her here.
You're right, we can't.
Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected.
What does that mean?
It's a self-destruct code. In case the G-virus leaves the building. Please. Save my daughter.
No!
Sherry? Just say goodbye to your mom. Mom, please say goodbye. Please, Sherry. Listen. She loved you, okay? You really gotta get going. Come on.
Right about this jacket. I'm so lucky to have you.
We can talk more about that later. We gotta hurry now. Come on.